3, 2, 1.
Sunday night's all right for fighting. Get a little action in. Sunday, 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 Sunday.
Candy,
that's all
Candy,
right.
Can you hear me? Real Elton fans tune into Radio Elton John. Visit radioeltonjohn.world to subscribe. You're missing out.
Welcome to Saturday Night's All Right for Podcasting from Radio Elton John for Elton John World. I'm your host, George Matlock. Between you and me. Well, between you and me, tonight's guest is an Elton fan and a fellow podcaster. Someone who, just like us at Radio Elton John, chose to be inspired by an Elton song for the title of his podcast. Dust out the demons inside. Well, it won't be long before we have him on the show, and it's just a few seconds away now. And since it is a song, I should tell you, that got me hooked on Elton's music, you can hear it now. And I guess that's why they call it the blues. Time on my hands, the time spent with you. So, it's our delight to welcome to Radio Elton John the voice behind a brilliant podcast called I Guess That's Why They Call It the Elton John Podcast. I guess that's why they call it the blues. So may we have a very big hand for Neil Barrett. Woohoo! Woo! Whoa! Was that a champagne cork just going off in the background? I think somebody's celebrating. I'm thirsty.
What an introduction. Thank you, George.
It's a pleasure. It's a pleasure. How are you, Neil? We finally connect.
I'm good. We do. I'm fine. If anyone's listened to the podcast before, they've only really ever heard me heavily edited and scripted. So I make no guarantees about how this will pan out.
Well, let's have a drum roll, please. It'll be all right on the night. So don't worry, we'll have great fun. So, yes, indeed. So you're an Elton John fan, as I mentioned, and you have this podcast called, I guess that's why they call it the Elton John Podcast. Why did you call it that? I know it's a mouthful, but why did you choose that name?
There was a Beatles podcast that I was listening to, and I was kind of sad that there was nothing out there for Elton in a similar vein. It was called the I've Got a Beatles Podcast. And I liked the idea of ending it with the word podcast so that when I introduce it, I could use the word podcast twice. So I was trying to, and it kind of just had the right format that that title worked. And then the image as well of the 7-inch was sort of iconic, isn't it? So I it was something that I was able to adapt and steal for myself. So yeah, that was why, because I was trying to ape this Beatles podcast that I used to listen to quite
marvelous
a lot.
Marvelous. Yeah, I mean, we had similar sort of inspiration, obviously, with on this show. We have a series, so we have a series called Saturday Night's All Right for Podcasting. So we also end with podcast, but podcasting goes out every last Saturday of the month. So this episode, of course, going out at the very end of August, indeed, when summer's nearly over. But we're recording this, of course, in advance, and it's sweltering heat and all that. So we're absolutely delighted that you've been able to join us today, Neil.
Hi, it's an absolute pleasure to be invited. I'm really, really touched to be invited.
It's a pleasure, and let's find out just how touched you are. So let's talk a little bit about your podcast. So you you've given me a very precise, and I appreciate it, a very precise sequence of songs that we're going to play in tonight's program. So you've chosen three fabulous songs, all by Elton John, of course. Although I must admit, on one of them, I was tempted to play the Coldplay version, but I decided Coldplay on a hot day? You've got to be kidding me. So we decided, no, we're not going to go for Coldplay. We're going to go for Hot Play, which is Elton. And so we're going to use the original version that Elton gave us. And it's a blessed song indeed. It's a very good one. I'm so excited to play that later. But that comes later. So tell us about your podcast. You've done, I think, 40-odd episodes now?
Yeah, and I had done 40-odd
episodes. We'd love to offer you the full interview. And you can hear it all. Visit Elton John World or go straight to our launch pad at radioeltonjohn.world. Radio Elton John now reaches 90 countries and the list is growing. We welcome Elton fans from the USA, Europe, Australia, Brazil, Africa, South Korea, India, Ukraine, Thailand, Egypt, Taiwan, Hong Kong, and many others. Elton's world is a big world. Subscribe today from eltonjohn.world.